Mann and I are going to be demonstrating a little bit about the water hammer phenomenon. We've probably all heard water hammer. When you suddenly turn off a tap or a faucet, you know, the pipes clang, and we've often heard pipes make strange noises, especially with sensor-operated faucets, you know, automatic flush. You know, you take your hands out from under the faucet, and the valve closes suddenly, and the pipes make an awful clanging sound.
So this is the water hammer piano, and it makes sound acoustically from water. So there's the surface of the water here, and it's also a volumetric user interface. The sound is generated acoustically by interaction with water, and it's processed computationally. So it has all the subtlety of an acoustic instrument, but it's also a computational multimedia surface. When I slap the surface of the water, but I can also interact with the volume of the water. So let's take a simple example, like Gershwin's Lullaby, Summertime.
Thank you.